Valco Trust Fund is committing 3.5 billion cedis to construct 5,000 classroom blocks to replace deplorable school buildings and those held under trees across the country within the next 5 years. The intervention is to bridge the infrastructure challenges in the educational sector, particularly in rural communities.
There are a total of 2,417 schools under trees, and 2,986 others which are very deplorable, totaling 5,403 nationwide. But the Valco Trust Fund has taken the initiative by ensuring that there are no such schools in the country by the next 5 years.
From today, 1st June 2021 to 31st December 2021, we are to construct 500 kindergarten schools under trees, 2 deplorable junior high schools, and 1 deplorable primary school across the country. From January to December 2022, we will construct 1,259 schools for both schools under trees and those with deplorable structures.
The schools to be constructed are 6-unit classroom blocks with offices for teachers, storerooms, library, with modern furniture to enhance teaching and learning.
We are starting this project with an amount of 6,800,000 to build 18 schools as part of the 500 schools for the year. We therefore need an extra amount of 155,697,250 Ghana cedis to be able to build the remaining 482 kindergarten schools for the year. We are cutting short for the construction of the following 15 KG schools, 2 junior high schools, and then 1 primary school to be built across the country.
The Director General of the Ghana Education Service, Professor Kwesi Opoku-Amankwa, noted the projects would be supported with other resources.
We want to assure that we will continue to support, and just as we supported them in identifying the schools, but we also need to have an appreciation of our general maintenance culture in the country. We also need some kind of reorienting ourselves as to how we'll deal with things that we see as something for government.
The initiative is in partnership with the Energy Ministry.